actually don't know where it is.
I almost thought it was a building, but then I squinted.
The Minister of Loneliness has abolished email. He is installing tin cans on every windowsill with a piece of string to someone else's room. Not several, just one. Each person, of course, does not need a lot of people to speak to, just the one. But the one must be reliable, must be available when needed. We are deploying a buddy system. Every day is a field trip to the adulthood museum, and we don't go home until everyone has been accounted for. The way you find your buddy is a nationwide game of guess who, where you sing the song that is someone else's conversation, the fading fabric of someone else's loneliness evaporating into the air between buildings. You are allowed to eavesdrop, but so is everyone else. The Minister of Loneliness has moved all kindergartens into the ground floor of elderly assisted living rooms. There are daily story hours, animal shelters across the street. The Minister of Loneliness has not abolished Valentine's Day, but has instituted a nationwide break enough for the class regulation, and nobody goes home empty-handed. The Minister of Loneliness has prescribed therapy for everyone. Daily walks through the many gardens, opportunities for meditation,